Welcome to PCS Current News Program. The topic of discussion is RAMSES, that is Rapid Apophis Mission for Space Safety. Recently, the European Space Agency has announced that its new RAMSES spacecraft will accompany the asteroid Apophis before and after its safe, albeit rather close, pass off Earth. The asteroid Apophis, measuring 1,230 feet across, will come closer to our planet in February 2029. The asteroid Apophis will come within 32,000 km of the Earth, offering space agencies a rare opportunity to study an asteroid from such close quarters. To arrive at Apophis in February 2029, RAMSES must launch in April 2028, so the preparatory work has already begun on the mission. ESA said its researchers would study the asteroid as Earth's gravity alters its physical characteristics. Now let's discuss about asteroid Apophis. Apophis doesn't currently pose any danger to the Earth. It will fly by very close to the Earth. Astronomers think that an asteroid this large size comes within such proximity to Earth only once every 5,000 to 10,000 years. Apophis is named for the Egyptian god of chaos and darkness and is believed to be shaped like a peanut. Initially, astronomers were concerned that the space rock might impact Earth in 2029 and 2068, but later it was ruled out. The forces exerted by Earth's gravity could trigger quakes on the asteroid, and it may be stretched and squeezed by strong tidal forces that may trigger landslides and other disturbances on the asteroid's surface. Significance of the mission. RAMSES will demonstrate that humankind can deploy a reconnaissance mission to rendezvous with an incoming asteroid in just a few years. Scientists will learn what happens when space rocks interact with Earth's gravity by studying Apophis from the closest possible vantage point. An important part of the study of the asteroids is to develop capabilities to protect the Earth from possible collisions. The spacecraft will conduct a thorough before and after survey of the asteroid's shape, surface, orbit, rotation, and orientation. It will also help in learning the composition, interior structure, cohesion, mass, density, and porosity of the asteroid. Now is the time to test your knowledge. Recently, which space agency announced its new RAMSES spacecraft that will accompany the asteroid Apophis on its flyby close to Earth in 2029? NASA, ISRO, ESA, or JAXA? Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Stay tuned for more such updates. For more informative content, like, share, and subscribe, and do not forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications.